'Cause it's not always black and white, but your heart always knows what's right. It's not about what path you choose when your journey begins. Pokemon!
Ladies and gentlemen, your boy Aaron has at last returned. Whew, this is run three. It's around 7 a.m. local time. I'm not fully awake to do literally a bunch of anything. We've basically seen this. Kabutops, Voltorb, or Archeops? I'm not doing Voltorb. You're Quadreak to grass. I feel like without your regular ability, you're actually gonna be good. Let's try Archeops. Let's actually try this sucker out, and then of course we're just going to battle, and yeah, at the rate we're going here, if I do this for a stinking fourth time, I am probably just going to throw the towel and start adding the Chico, so we can actually try to get through this game wholeheartedly, because nobody wants to deal with, actually I do want to continue. Nobody wants to deal with the same stuff over and over and over again, and it's just ridiculous. It truly is, it's just ridiculous. It is unnecessary, and I am going up against two mons that I just... That's nice. Okay, I think I'll be good. Oh, you have speed boost. Oh, that's fascinating. Oh, I still have speed. Okay, bye. So, I don't have running shoes, ugh. And they're like, we're sorry we broke the room for the third time, you children are terrible. Why are you hanging around my son? Son, you need new friends. They are stupid, and it's dumb. And take this watch thingy or whatever. I'm literally just speeding up at this rate. Because... honestly, we've seen all this already. And it's just like... We don't need to see more of it. We just don't. We don't need to see any more of it. It's just chaos, I tell you. So, we'll see how it goes. You know? Fun, cool stuff like that. Alright. I need a nickname for this sucker. Let's see. Might as well just name it Sucker. I mean, why not? I literally just said it. Let's go with it. That's a weird name. I don't care. You're weird. I don't want to do the Pokedex thing. I want to go home. I don't want to go to Route 1. I don't want to deal with any of you. Get me out of here. Oh, mother, what do you want? Oh, a town map. I guess that's kind of useful. Guys? Oh, I can't get running shoes right now. Well, that's stupid. Wonderful trip and whatever. Alright. Over the river and through the woods. I have to go to a Cumulotown? I mean, I could have sworn it was Furry Town, but you know, whatever. Freaking love Furry Town. It's Furry Town for crying out loud. If only there's an actual fur with a treadmill or whatever. I mean, that'd be amazing, you know? Just saying. We know how to catch Pokemon, Professor. This is like the third time we're doing this. I mean, I'm not even kidding by that. Yay! I have a Pokeball. Cool. Alright, let's have a race to catch Pokemon, even though this is a hardcore Nuzlocke, and I'll only be able to catch, like, one. And I just didn't even encounter anything, that's cool. Let's take a look, let's try this grass. Alright, we got some. Rhydon, Rhydon. As if you had a choice. How the heck do I weaken this thing down? Without dying, ideally. Guess I'm just gonna rock throw it randomly. Ow. Okay, that might be a problem. I probably should have checked this thing's ability. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna wing attack this time. No! I freaking killed it. Cool. I didn't think that was gonna do that much damage. I didn't catch anything. Yeah, I killed my encounter, that's fine. You know, I didn't think wing attack was gonna kill. I probably should have just done quick attack. Hi, Professor. Let's go into the Pokemon Center and show you exactly how to do everything, even though this is the third time we've already done all this crap. I don't understand. I don't. I truly do not understand. I just want to go back to bed. I simply do not understand. I don't want to go to Triton City. I'm not going over there. I refuse. I gotta go battle this end guy for like no freaking reason. Actually, I don't have to. Oh, nice. Should probably get Sucker up to like level 9 or something. Oh, that's Liquid Ooze. Oh, that's actually intriguing. Yeah, if this is the only Pokemon I'm going in with, I might as well do a little bit of training. My second encounter would have been a Tyrogue. That's just awful. Okay, that's cool. Awful as dirt. How dare you fake me out? And you crit me. That's even rude. Get the hell out of my way. I didn't even level up. That's so dumb. I can't believe this. I can't believe there's another Tyrogue racing me with its stupidity. I just quick attacked by accident. Well, I killed it anyway. I don't want to learn double team. I want to go to bed. La da 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 da. Let's see what's over here. Oh my god, there's just Tyrogue everywhere, apparently. Okay, well, this is just gonna literally waste my existence. You know what? If I can't end any other Rhydon or whatever, oh my god, will you stop? I don't care! Stop faking me out! Get the hell out of my way! You're all making me very angry now. I will literally summon the White Dragon. And just destroy everything. So we are not playing Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't really care anymore. That's how over this nonsense I actually am. Ferret! It's these weird people talking about liberating Pokemon or something. And like, whatever. I don't know. That guy's kinda weird. Yes, we must liberate all of the Pokemon, even though we're actually going to steal them in the end of the day, because we're evil. This weird end guy who says, your Pokemon's just weird and it hates you and I will destroy your being. You throw out a Petalil. God, that's embarrassing, dude. Wing attack. Well, that was boring as hell. Your Pokemon are strange. You're strange. Get the hell out of my way. Randomly, violently speed up everywhere because I don't care anymore. Whee. My weird phone thingy's ringing. My mother is stalking me to get me some running shoes. Why did you just not give me the running shoes back at the original town, you goofball? Get the hell out of my way. I do not love any of you. Here's my first encounter. It's a throw. Holy banana fart. Well, you know, alright, let's try this again, shall we? How's our quick attack gonna do? Oh, you bombed me. Probably should have bought more balls. I credit. Oh, of course I did. This is gonna be a really long series. Okay. What would my second encounter have been? A Skorupi. Not missing much. Are you kidding me right now? Ooh. That actually might be baller. Oh my god! I have a weapon of darkness. Hello, kind child. Let me destroy you. Oh dear god, it's a Nidoking. This is not good. I must wing attack. This apparently does a crap load of damage. Bye bye. Yeah, I'm at level 10. Whee! Hello, child. I must destroy you. Oh, okay, whatever. Hello, little child. I must destroy you. Oh dear god. It's a Roggen Rola. Well, I'm going to Roggen kick your ass. Owie. Gotta do that again, actually. Bye! You see how well this is going so far. Oh my god, a Lilligant! Goodbye, Lilligant! Good grief, I'm going to literally be at the level cap in 5 seconds! Even though I don't even remember what the hell the level cap even is! But it doesn't matter, because I only have one stinking mod! I'm going to quick attack! Bye-bye! Hello, little child! May I destroy your existence and hopes and dreams? That might actually be a problem. No, that actually is a very serious problem. Oh. Sorry. Well, we're just gonna have to watch where it goes. That's the most powerful move. Ow! We are going to experience extreme and utter pain and misery upon all the Earth! Quick attack it immediately! Oh my god, I actually won. Holy crap. So now I should probably go to a Pokemon Center. But I don't feel like it! God damn it. Oh, it's just a really good time. Wing attack it quickly! Big on my blood! Alright, if I can just pick up a potion here, that'd actually be kind of sick. Do you mind? Yeah, I guess you do mind. Okay, well, there's one butter ball, right? Okay, what the hell? Are you kidding me? A power weight and a power band. I'm not going to the gym, okay? I'd like to go to a Pokemon Center. I'd like to not go to a gym this time. I'm going to need to do that after. Alright, now we're being of an having terrible speed on this. Whee! Acid indigestion! Oh my god! Ow! All I feel is pain and misery, and I should probably charge my laptop immediately! No, seriously, where the hell is that board? End it. Yeah. Woo! Okay. Battery optimization is triggered. I'm triggered. This entire series has been triggering. That old man triggers me. These walls trigger me. My brain triggers me. Hi! You were supposed to be my first encounter and you failed me! What do you have to say? That sounds very logical, actually. Alright, I'm at level 12. I literally am just gonna get the static and just run to the gym. I don't even care. Just, like, go for it. Hi, Bianca! I don't have a mon besides, like, my starter, so let's go ahead and get it. Sigile! Oh, god, you're screwed. Rock throw that thing to death. Bye! Fucking I am. Oh. Oh, wait, I have one. Bye! You are sturdy? Oh, that's just rude as hell. I'm gonna have a quick tech now. Oh, now you have a potion? Alright, now you're just gonna be toxic. Okay. Boom! Bye! 13! Is it 13 or level 14? Okay. Bye! Bye! I don't like you. Alright. Hi, friend. Thank you. I know. Alright, now where the hell is the other thing where I can get something over here? Oh, check this out. What? The frick is that? Oh, there it is. Moves that would otherwise have no effect will land on the Pokemon that holds it. So I have to give this to my opponent if it was a poison type, and then I could actually use, like, Toxic or something. Or Leech Seed or something. That's a terrible item. I'd have to, like... There's not an item swap move. What the frick is this? I started the trainer school when I was a beginner. I don't believe you. Alright. I think I'm well overdue to actually get some, like... items of critical importance. Oh my god, I've loaded his balls. Quite literally. I don't need to take 10 of those. I'll take 5 of those. And I'll just save the rest of my money for future investment portfolio claim things. I'm making stupid crap up. Shut up. Let's go. Alright. Level caps are dumb. Let's go fight people. Famous last words. Oh yeah, famous last words. Actually, I'm just gonna go wing attack. Oh god, that does a lot of damage. Oh my god, you fuck. Oh, you're hilarious, dude. Bye! Oh dear god, I really regret all my life decisions now. Just kidding, we're good. Woohoo! Another level cap! Don't care. Hello, child! I must overlevel my Pokemon. Oh dear god, you're 3 points. Okay. I'm gonna be overlevel cap for like all a while. Diggly dig! Wing attack! Goodbye! Grimer, don't care. Bye! Okay! Hello, little lady. Watchhog? What? What?! I got a freaking Watchhog? What the hell?! What the hell? I am like so weak to fighting, it's stupid. Heat proof, okay, that's cool. It's got Leer, Bite, Low Kick, Bide. What the fuck? I don't want this. Can I just call that my freaking HM mod? I should just call it my HM mod. I really should. Cuts at least stab, so I don't know, whatever. That'll work. Alright, let's go meet the crazy moron over here. Hi. Yeah, I don't really care. Silcoon, oh my god, this is gonna be easy as hell. Alright, I'm going over level cap. Plug, oh my god. Mylier. Solrocka. Oh wait, that's actually not all. Oh, I'll rock throw it, see what happens. Oh dear god, this thing is way too powerful. Thank you for the orange berries! Yeah, the reason I can actually go over level cap, guys, is because I have like 2 mons or less. That is the executive decision at this point in run 3, because we're just sick of me playing the same crap all the time. And a month to get my ass literally handed to me. It's just annoying and exhausting, and I hate it. It's stupid. I should try to actually use Hail, though. I don't know. I don't wanna. I don't trust that thing. Look at that thing. It's weird as hell. I'll give it a shot. Hi, I like to switch train one of my mons in your gym. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be absolutely cracking useless, but you know, whatever. I don't care, we've done this already. I know nothing about this gym, I swear. It's already been almost 19 minutes, holy crap, what am I gonna do with my life? Save a lot. Oh, crap. Now. Bad at the death! Move faster! Thank you. Woo! Detect? I mean, sure. Better than die, frankly. I'm not touching that thing with a freaking 10-foot pole or whatever. Alright, I'm actually gonna leave. I'm going to heal, because if I'm going to use the stupid Watchhog thing, I'm going to actually head to the lake. Yeah. Do things intelligently. You know! If you know, you know. But if you don't know, what do you know? What that is which we know of knowing, the knowing of knowledge. Knowing. Knowledge. Knowledge. I don't want to do that. No, I want that one. I'm just trying to run away here. I don't want to be here, actually. Dang it, you're selling me. Trainer's Deluxe. What? Magic Carp, girl, are you kidding me right now? This is a little... No, it's so free, I'm gonna low kick this thing now. Oh god, I didn't know. They're getting something. Okay, that does a heck of a lot better damage. Eight more! Oh god. Alright, let's see what happens. Let's see. Can I get some flinches? No, I can't. Oh god. Oh wait, that is nothing. You can at least stop incinerating me. I find that's kind of funny. Get out of my way. Thank you. I did it. Yay! Alright. I'm gonna go heal again because, you know, I like to stall. And I'm the most toxic, annoying trainer on the planet, because, you know, I'm toxic. My stomach feels incredibly toxic at this point, like, I'm not even kidding, I wish it was in the cage, you know what I mean? You know, cause if you know, I really wish I knew that which I'd be knowing, and that I'll be feeling to know. Okay, this is technical. Alright, undergo mitosis, hurry up, I can't deal with you anymore. I'm done, you're dumb, and I don't care. I'm gonna fight you with grass-type Pokemon. I'm gonna fight you with the Watchog! Your name's Jonathan, I thought your name was Silent. Oh, it's a shell on the side. Alright, how much is it gonna do? I don't think- oh, it's using God. Oh, well, shit. Okay. I'm just gonna leer you down randomly. Anyway. Alright, let's try biting this time. Ow. Yeah, come on. Sand attack. Nah, I'm actually good. My leer strategy actually succeeded. Oh, you have a liquid. Oh, you're doomed, dude. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. You're an idiot. I didn't even need my Archaeops for this. That's amazing! I can't believe I actually just did that with a Watchog. Oh my god, Bullet Punch! Holy crap, are you serious? No! Why? You fucking kidding me right now. Yeah, I just dropped that, I don't care anymore. Oh, you sickened me! Hey, girl, hey! Hey, come to my lab! I'm gonna do some fun things to you. I've been in my room and whatever. Hey, look, I got good. Except now I don't want, well, I kinda have to use that. Sorry, Kyle! I know you just saved my ass, but now I have to actually, like, you know, I'll get rid of this. Wait. Ah. La da 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 da. All right. That should be fine. Oh god. Maybe I should have taken Pepto Bismol instead of Tums. No nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, diarrhea. For all of your problems, there's Pepto-Bismol! Bianca, I don't care. I'm trying to do a Pepto-Bismol thing, and you are just literally getting in my way. I don't care! Will you stop talking to me? I don't like you. Hi! You are a weird little thingy. Well, where are you going? Hey, look, Team Plasma! Oh, God. Pokemon abuse. So, that's... Oh, I didn't actually put the Archaeops back in spot. Well, whatever, I don't care. Combusking! Oh god, I need to actually put that out. Why are you attacking immediately? Bye. Okay, okay. Hi! You're next. I don't want to battle you. Starry you. Oh, let's do this pain. This is a nightmare. Give me your Dreamers. No, you're not giving me Dreamers. Getsis. Get. What is with all the Getsis? Is Getsis even like plural? Go to China! Hello. Oh, hi. Hi, girl. Oh, you left some Dream Mist. Oh, that's cool. Bye. You fucking weirdo. Okay, I'm gonna... Guess I gotta get my fucking camera. Alright. Am I gonna get a Master Ball here real quick? No. I get a bone. God damn it. The reason I'm doing this very slowly, people. So I can guess. Master Ball! A sharp beak. You know, that could be useful in my Archaeops, but it already has the Rock Incense. Yeah. That kinda sucks. Oh, there's another ball right here. Razor Claw! What the hell does that even do again? Who are you and what did you do to my mother? Oh, it is the critical hit ratio. That's what I thought it was. Actually, you know what? Actually, I probably should not do that. I need to get an encounter. Nope, nope, give me that back. I changed my mind! I don't want you to crit my encounter. It's already happened at least once in this episode. Probably two. I don't remember anymore. Alright. Give upon me a Pokemon. Thank you. Well, at least it's grass type, so now I gotta figure out how to kill it. I mean, catch it. I mean, what? Bold Breaker! Actually, you're part dark type. That's shitty. Oh, you're poison stick. Oh, fuck. Yeah. That's the best I'm gonna get. Alright. For glory, for destruction, and for Pikachu! Bang the ball! Okay, that really didn't work. I just realized I don't have anything to spell this. No! What have you done? Get in the ball! Hey, hey, I said be in the ball. That's outside of the ball. In the ball. Really? How are we gonna do this right now, Captain? You know you want to stay in the ball. Hey, I'll do. Does that, I'm gonna give you a really stupid nickname. Needles. That's a stupid nickname. Oh, I already know it's Hole Breaker. Mold Breaker? Hole Breaker. Pop Breaker. Mother Breaker. Mother Breaker? That sounds a little bit dark, don't you think? I mean, I don't know. Alright, I should probably do some off-screen grinding of this thing and probably figure out what the next level cap is. We're at the 28-minute mark. I'm kind of surprised we've actually gotten to this point and I didn't decide to just go on a murderous rampage randomly for no reason whatsoever other than I'm just evil. Ooh, you know what? One more thing to do before I heal up and wrap up the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. You did enjoy. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel. You also can't learn Bullet Punch. Motherfucker, are you kidding me? Like, why? What do you people do around here? Who made this randomizer? Oh, wait, I did. Well, okay. Well, I have a lot of life choices to come up with and figure out what I'm doing. So, yeah, I'll just see y'all in the next episode when they grind up Captain Turn. Good night, everybody!